The issue that we face here is that we're already a cyborg. The computers are an extension of ourselves. And when we die, there's like, we have like a digital ghost. You know, all of our text messages and social media and emails. And it's quite eerie, actually, when someone dies and but everything online is still there.